north is up and the south is down, and it's at the bottom most penguins are found. Not the Prunehill penguins, we're always on top of the latest information, so please, listen up. It's Prunehill Penguin News time now. Here's what's happening, when, where, and how. Learn wacky facts, get caught being good, be respectful, safe, responsible like penguins should. It's time for the Prunehill Penguin News. Hear jokes of the week, taste the latest scoop. Find out whose birthday they'll be singing about, because the Penguin News starts here, right now.
Good Tuesday morning, penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Caroline,
Skylar,
Emma,
Hannah,
Shane,
and Anthony.
Today is Tuesday, June 19th, 2012. It is the 179th day out of 180 school days.
Frosty's choices are cheese pizza and pepperoni pizza.
Our announcements for today are... Today is field day! Yay! Enjoy your time outside! Our final assembly of the year will be tomorrow morning. Do not miss out.
Now for today's weather forecast. It looks like we'll have some rain clouds, but no rain.
It's time for birthdays, and we want to announce all this week's birthdays and the rest of our June birthdays. Tomorrow, we'll announce all of our July birthdays. We did all the August birthdays last September. Here's the list.
Jacob in room 8, Anya in room 21, Cody in room 12, Declan in room 42, Aristia in room 42, Gage in room 3, and Leah in room 12.
Cade in room 19, Kira in room 20, Julian in room 13, Samantha in room 14, Alexis in room 13, Isaac in room 41, Kathleen in room 43, Allie in room 11, Austin in room 3, Casey in room 10,
Jack in room 20, Maya in room 22, Ella in room 7, and Dylan in room 3.
Happy birthday!
Now for a joke to keep you smiling. Why was the math book so sad? It had too many problems!
Make sure that you show your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Emma,
Skylar,
Caroline,
Hannah,
Shane,
Anthony, Marisa, and Carly.
Saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Happy Tuesday!